You know, one of the things that I have learned in my 30 years as a queer person is that sexuality is much more fluid than my youth group leader would have wanted me to believe when I was 12. That's what growing mature in my queer identity has meant. To be gracious, to be welcoming, to welcome me fully as I am, a fierce, proud, queer woman.